Welcome back to the True Completionist Fall 4 Challenge. And I have had a frustrating several days trying to record with things freezing up after I've done some stuff, and it's just super, super annoying. I just wanted to get at least one more quest, well, one more recording in. And we're not gonna do a whole bunch of stuff, just a few random things. Now, wait a minute. Did we fix? Was it Abernathy? No. Not gonna remember. Oberlin, I think. Yeah, let's go there. I don't remember if I was able to fix it up there before one of the freezes or not. So we'll find out. Yeah, no, it didn't save because
I'm new around
people
here.
Are not in their uniforms.
I wanted to introduce myself. I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this up. Any place you want?
Come on. Okay. Water pumps were broken and some of the turrets. I guess that's fine. Wait, what about this? Yeah. Okay. And food isn't fixed. They need more water. Be nice if you people would stop walking in the way. Really? Cows, I am going to slaughter you. It says you are signed to it, but it's not showing up. Do I need to pick someone else?
Sure. Got it.
There we go. And then we need more beds. And we're gonna go with sleeping bags. On the train tracks, because why not? good enough, I think. Is it? Now we need a little bit more defense, I think, to cover that. There we go, that's good enough. And then let's give people their uniforms.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay. Back hurts. My feet hurt.
What can I do to help out?
Everything hurts.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Sorry, this is boring. But I guess
anything I can do to help out around here?
Let's trade.
Sure thing.
Again, because I already did this before and it froze.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Got a dangerous look about you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I remember the last... fingernails.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Don't care much for good neighbor. That
just looking to trade a little.
Of course. Might want to think about
thank
dropping
you for
some
the
of that
sweet
crap
girl.
You're carrying.
Why
got
are
work
you wearing
to do.
That hat?
Can't talk now.
Seems to be growing well.
Huh?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
Give me that hat.
Lost track of how many
around?
Blisters I got.
Yes.
I feel like there should be more. Are people lost among these?
Need to get back to Diamond City.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Easy living? This ain't.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Another day of hard work.
You gotta take things one day at a time.
It never changes.
Let's trade.
Okay.
What? Where'd she go? That was weird. You're one creepy lady, you know that? I think everybody's fixed here.
Yeah?
So let's put stuff back. And dump the these clothes off at Sanctuary. Interesting. Let's quick save so I don't have to do that all over again. Carla, is that
yes?
You?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
I think she has steel. Yep. There we go. If I could do this now. Yep. Where's the little things that go on top? Okay, and then put another one here. And that should get lights in those. Come on. There we go. Now they're lit up. That makes me happy. This is lit. Interesting. I need to put this on the back, maybe. The L is lit now. Excellent. All right. No. Stop it. Okay, we're gonna go check out the shops again in Diamond City and Good Neighbor. Excuse me.
You look like you need a prescription filled. Something to settle your nerves, let you chill.
Let's see what you got.
Every chem for every need.
Nope. But might as well sell him some stuff. That many. There we go. Was there anyone else here? Oh yeah. Dude in here.
Let
oh.
me know if you want help with
Where
that
is
log.
He? Is it like first thing in the morning? There he is.
This better be an emergency.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stimpaks.
Or am I looking at the wrong person? I'm looking at the wrong person. Of course I am. Alright. Let's go to Good Neighbor. That's right, I'm looking for Ken's.
What, you need something to take the edge off?
Fred hey, Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safe.
I'll take a look.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
What am I looking for from her? Jet fuel. Supposedly, she sometimes sells jet fuel. And she isn't today.
Don't have no handouts.
So let's check with Fred Allen.
Want to hear something spooky? They say there's this old insane asylum up north. But it ain't abandoned. Not like it should be.
Again.
Thanks again for pulling that job at
home. Mm-hmm. I've got a few minutes to...
I got this one chem here that... Oh, man.
Nope, nothing here. Here. Okay. We got a thing for... the drive-in, so maybe we should go there and help them out. So they don't get mad at me.
You're dead.
Hmm? What is that?
Gotta be something of value on him. Let's do this.
I don't see anything. Do you? Okay. Do they have enough food here? Yes, they do. All right, that's good. Why their happiness is going down, I'm not sure. Is all this working right? Yeah. It's not damaged. Carla, are you here? You sure get around. Okay, let's go to Railroad headquarters, and we're gonna check with Tinker Tom for the armored clothing.
Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
Are you asleep again?
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
There you
would
are.
It kill them to
hey
let
there.
Know mission
the
specs
boys have been working on some
drop?
New toys.
Just once.
You
want
to take a look?
I'll take a look.
I will set you up, my friend.
I have those. Yes. I don't have the sequin dress. What about tattered rags? Yes, I do have that. Okay. I got one thing I need. Where is the doctor guy? Because sometimes he sells...
I suppose you're here for my medical services.
What is he
Let's see what's wrong with you today.
Calmex.
Could use some supplies, actually.
Let's see what I can spare.
No, not today. Well, that's a shame, but I can sell him some junk. No, come on. Have some moldy food, your favorite, right? Good enough.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
What if I am one, lady? Hmm? Do you ever think of that? Okay, that was all I had planned. And we're not even a full episode in. So, I think we're gonna go back to Good Neighbor. And maybe try to steal some stuff. Make Kate happy. I don't remember if I got
Fred Allen at the hotel
the lady's dress in here or not. So we're gonna check. She liked it. I don't know if I've looked around here very thoroughly before.
Your memories of Vault 111? I'm so sorry we put you through that again.
Nice. What? I don't remember this picture.
I'm sorry your first time here was so... Well, all I can say is that you're very brave.
Who else can we steal from?
I don't know nothing about nothing.
Stay free, sister.
What you admiring?
Now I noticed there was a location that was not unlocked yet when we
Close
were at Starlight Drive-In. So maybe we'll go do that and then we'll finish the episode. We should save first. You never know. At least it's day, and I can see mostly. Is this just a marker for the highway? I hope not. would need to get it anyways, but I was hoping for some loot or something. Is this that place?
Hey, genius, you're taking rides. Let's move out.
Skulls. It wasn't that many rats. Here, rotten landfill. There's gotta be something here.
Someone or something is playing games with us. First crack at the gear.
Do you have to walk into me? That was kind of rude, considering I'm like your best friend.
What was that? Floor with ya.
Is that the last one? Anything in here? All that was here. Ooh, what's this? Last of them? No?
We're gonna pay! Dad, load me boots.
Might as well loot everything. So... interesting.
Disgusting. Smells like the bathroom after Salisbury steak night.
So, anything
up
here?
Are you kidding me? It stinks in here.
Oh, quit your whining. Nothing in that. Nothing there. I guess there's nothing else here. Well, that's a shame. Anything in the distance? Not really. Okay. So we'll head back to Sanctuary and finish the episode. help defend Warwick, we better do that. Yep, we need to do that. We'll do that, and then we'll end the episode. And my husband is home with lunch, so I'm recording, dude. Put it down. I'm gonna be done.
No,
I'm I've planned on being done after I helped Warwick settlement.
Alright, right, but I have to go.
Go?
Switch cars with Sharon.
Okay. The game knows it's time to be done. It sent me this bed to tell me that you're sleepy. Why is it so dark? Let's see if she's carrying anything.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Alright, we'll just be done here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.